back on the bus. Day one. Exhausted. Dallas Mavericks trip.
Got my Reese's Pieces.
Aubrey's really hungry. She asked where we were going to eat like 8 times. And we kept telling her we're going to Medieval Times. And then she just asked again, where are we going to eat? Medieval Times, Aubrey Kay. Gabby over there. Gabby.
Hello.
Hi. Will, what did you just say about the swan?
We should kill that bird.
Where's the kenny at? We're in our room. Okay, this is the room. We get our own little living room. Ooh, there's me.
So you can see it at night.
Oh, it's glow in the dark. Are y'all tag teaming it? Okay. Where? There was only one piece of candy?
Stupid.
This is the dance Amanda choreographed in the shower.
Okay.
Beauty school dropout. We just got back to the hotel, and I have the hiccups, and I'm waiting on Kyla to get out of the shower. But anyways, that's day one, and I'm about to go to sleep in like the next couple hours, so.
This is day two. We're eating breakfast.
We all are dead.
It's because I am dead.
we're about to go perform, and we're at the, what is it called?
Airline Center.
Yeah, that place. About to go watch the match. Woo, we're at the stadium. There's Chloe, she's ugly. Watching the game now. We just danced and Lakers fans over there.
Lakers fans.
They were gonna get to stand on the court and watch us like dance, but they had to like leave because they were wearing Lakers clothes. So the lady was like, "Hey, y'all can't be down here. Y'all gotta go back up there." So they had to watch from like the seats. We're at the Galleria. I just got some new foundation. So there's them back there.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear.
This is Alea. She's a model. Peyton's a model too. I'm not.
Fate!
There he goes. He's trying to dance.
Stop!
Logan, you doing the splits, bro?
Look. Yeah.
He's splitting. Split not here.
Two, three.
Ha ha ha.
say dog food.
I'm good. Oh my God. Are you kidding me?
I have footage now.
Let me get napkins.
Yo, where am I going to get napkins?
You got my mouth wet.
Oh no.
It's the jelly beans.
I just stand with dog food in my mouth.
Why did you spill that?
I said, ew, dog food. I just wanted the bug out of my mouth.
Ew, I can smell the dog food.
It's in your breath.
You have to brush your teeth for 5 minutes tonight.
I understand.
Wait, did you eat dog food river?
No, I had chocolate pudding. I was just really repulsed by it.
Y'all had one job. That was not to mess anything up. And what did y'all do?
And not be a mess.
I literally screamed.
I need gum.
Yeah, you did. No, you need a toothbrush.
Wait, don't y'all have like toothpaste?
Oh.
Smash in your own house.
I bet it was Lyric.
What are we smashing?
A boy.
Like,
a boy.
No.
Like,
no.
A boy. No, baby.
Morning. This is day three. Day three. We're going home today. And like a magic time machine. And I'm super tired and my hair is super crazy. I got some new Lush shampoo and it made my hair smell really, really good. And my hair is super soft right now. But I'm really hungry.
Okay, so we're all packed up and we're about to leave the hotel. I got all my stuff right there. I didn't put my Lush bag in there though because I didn't want my bath bombs to break.
No. Hey, what's going on?
I don't cook you at all.
Oh my God.
Okay, so we're at this little kid restaurant with workers that are dressed up like Disney characters. And we're just hungry, so.
Chicken off right
Tana now. Mojo?
She's
it. No, you're
real. This place?
I want a water.
Oh my God. He snatched that hat off of her head.
Why do I always get the abuse
out of my head? It is disrespectful. Isn't that disrespectful, Amanda?
This is the best day of my life.
This really is. It's the best day of my life.
Jokes, jokes.
Jokes.
Amanda.
Amanda!
What if I make the peel touch my eye? Will that make you feel better?
Just
put it on your eye.
You won't.
Amanda. Nothing in my eye's not gonna do anything. Alia, you have to squirt it in her eye. Alia, you have to squirt it.
You're not gonna add me like that.
I'll do it.
Can I just
make
it touch my eyes?
But
like,
I'm not vulnerable. No.
Oh my God.
The
rise
is not
gonna hurt. It's just like
skin. Well, then why is it kind of hurt right now? Jack's trying to kill me. Oh my God!
Kyla's still eating. She's like, oh,
I don't know why he doesn't like.
No. We talk about it.
What?
No guns. Oh,
please.
What happened to the knife?
He's a
hurt. Hey. Don't look on me yet.
I know. We got beef, man.
What if we pay for it?
What if we pay for it?
Come in.
She said, I don't care.
I literally felt that knife like so close to my forehead.
It was so close to your face.
I think, there's my apple. I think, Amanda, you want to vouch for me? I think Jack Sparrow has a thing for me.
He's literally been flirting with you this whole time.
This whole time. Like, he tried to kill me. That's like true love right here.
Honestly,
right here.
Like stabbing you, like.
Jack Sparrow.
Yeah. Oh, I mean, you're not wrong. Like, I've had something for him since I watched the first Pirates of the Caribbean, so.
Are you guys gonna date soon?
Yeah.
Is this y'all's date?
Yeah, this is our date.
we'll just tell like life stories and like tell. I'm gonna be like one of those story time people that tell stories about people while I'm still in high school, and then kids are gonna come up. Yeah, kids are gonna come up to me in the hallway and be like, "Why were you talking about me on your YouTube channel?" And I'm gonna be like, "What's a YouTube channel? I don't have a YouTube channel. What are you talking about? What is YouTube?
What is the internet? Because I don't know."
No.
I'm so nervous. Who I like?
What's your name?
Paige, P-A-I-G-E.
Oh my god!
My cookie!
So I'm home now and I'm tired. I had a lot of fun though, and I had fun making my first vlog. We'll see how it goes after I'm done editing and stuff. But anyways, subscribe to my channel. I just started making YouTube videos like this weekend. I always thought my first YouTube video was gonna be a makeup tutorial, but every time I would sit down to make a makeup tutorial, I was like, never mind. So, we'll see if I end up doing that. But yeah. Peace out.